probably should have went to offensive masters now that I think about it. I should have went defensive. Oh well. Thing is, if I do bad in lane, I'm gonna be really useless the entire game. If I do good in lane, I'll still be able to snowball, even regardless of my masteries. Do you need my help? I'm just gonna give him a Q. Welcome back, guys, by the way. Thanks for bearing with commercials. Yeah, I'm kind of regretting going in offensive masteries right now, and the game hasn't even started. You gotta get enough leads from me. I don't like when my jungler starts, Wait, why are they taking blue? Give blue one, give it two ever. What? What if their jungler started blue though? He has no MR, wow. He went full on to kill me in this lane. If Nunu ganks him, he's gonna take like true damage from this, from those ice balls. I don't like Lee Sin's. They always try to cheese you. It's kinda like Riven, level 2. Get level 2. And we're getting cute? Okay, cool. No flash top. I kinda wanna go back at this point, damn. Oh no, what happened there? Nunu died. This isn't very good. If I get cute, I'm dead. But if I, let's say I do get cued, I could probably E him midway and he'll probably die as well. I hope. There we go, now I can actually farm. Got my W, I can just lifesteal. I actually wish I didn't Q that there. Probably should have saved the mana. I'd have to be careful here, he has no flash. Damn, he had a ward there? 3 minutes or something? That's out of ward. Probably gonna play aggro now. That's interesting that he had a ward there. That gank though. Damn, our Nunu's level 2. Alright, I'm gonna grab a ward and a few health pots. Yeah, this game's gonna be a little bit difficult since my Nunu is really behind. Alright, well that's not too bad. My lane's missing though, so he's gonna be careful. I'll give him a 60 second ward there. Or 127, yeah, 60. Oh no! Really? Really? Just missed like 3 CS. Wow. Goodbye, all the CS. I probably should have maxed my Q, now that I think about it. Nunu's not doing too well. I'm not going to put my ward down right now, because I know Elisa's near bottom, so... I was thinking of maxing E, but the reason I don't want to is because I think if we do end up fighting, he's going to consistently try to fight me. If I just max my E, he's just going to be maxing his W, and it's going to be really pointless. I don't know, maybe I should max my E. Let's see if I can all in him now. Damn, that was bad. Oh my gosh, I was tanking the minion wave, that's not good. If I wasn't tanking the minion wave, I would have done well, but I missed my first Q and that just put me in a really bad spot. Like, that was really, really bad. No, entire minion wave is gone. He did ignite me though, right? Yeah, he did. Gonna build health. No, I'm gonna start maxing E. It's probably too late now. I threw my axe way too far out. It was so stupid of me. Wait! Come on! Oh man. I think if she kept fighting, we would have won that. It was a 2v2, and then she just kind of watched. My E wore off, okay. Yeah, this Nunu kind of screwed everybody this game. I'm gonna have to be careful top now. I don't want, like, Lee Sin might be at that point where, like, he could actually just destroy me, like, no matter what, just dive me and kill me. Nunu's level 3 at 8 minutes, holy shit. If he takes my tower, that'd be interesting. Well, I think he's gonna take my tower because he's not afraid of Nunu at all. Which makes sense. I wouldn't be. I ulted there because I didn't want him to ult me away. Can I get worse, like any worse at the pull off right now? I got one. I am gonna quit this game. I'm quitting this game. Slash FF times a million, dude. Slash FF times a million. I'm so bad at Olaf. I hate this champion. Actually, no, I don't hate this champion. I want to get good at him. I really do want to get good at him. But honestly, I hate this champion. Yo, Nunu's level 6 now. Holy shit. How'd that happen? Yeah, you guys asked for Olaf, right? This is what you get for asking for Olaf. I didn't advertise that I'm a good Olaf. I'm gonna get a Kha'Zix, Elisa, Vi, and then I can play Zin, play Jarvan. Comes to Olaf, hell no. Hey, nice, we got a dragon. Okay, I'm gonna need some assistance now for my jungler. No, don't feed him! Don't feed him! If you feed him, I swear. Okay, we're good. Dude, this Nunu hasn't done anything for anybody. Let's be honest here. Holy shit. If he did anything. I still think Max and Q is a little bit better. After going with Q. This is actually a really dangerous spot for me to be at right now. Godlike. That's legendary, isn't it, at that point? The way he just, like, auto-attacks just disturbs me. It's just, like, half-ass auto-attacks. He doesn't even, like, I don't know. Uh-oh. Probably should get out of this one. Do you have wards? No, he has no more wards. He's just gonna run into me because he doesn't have confidence in his Q. F you. I'm gonna need some help top. I would have tried to Q me. I'm like, nope, not gonna have it. He does have ult too, yeah. This is the point where Lee Sin is gonna snowball. Can't do anything versus him. I could have ulted and ghosted right away, but I was hoping he'd stop chasing me. But since we have no jungler, he doesn't really care. Like, let's say my jungler showed up in that situation, right? That would not have been good for him. My jungler's 0-5. Like, it's very easy to play top lane when you don't have any worries about the jungler. Nearly died yet? No, she did die once. Blame the jungler. Okay, in this case, I can blame the jungler. My jungler is 0-5. And their jungler is 0-5. Like, that's the complete opposite. It's like... pretty bad. Fight it out. Maybe I can kill Nidalee somehow. I believe in killing Nidalee. Nope, not anymore. Cat buys would be nice. First Lee Sin. He does a lot of auto attacks. You're 0-4. Yes, I am 0-4. Good observation. Why stay there forever? Well, because this is how I think about it, right? I'm already 0-4. Another death would make me, what, give him 50 gold? Might as well farm. Let me get the kill, friends. Thank you. There, I'm not 0-5 anymore, I'm 2-5. There you guys go. There, I'm 3-5 now. See? I'm on a killing spree. Yeah. Good job, team. Elisa is ghosting. How do you know? How can you make that observation? I don't doubt it, though. Elisa's pretty beyond this game. It's a good idea. Maybe she is. Whose idea was it? It wasn't mine. Countered himself there. She's definitely ghosting. I mean, look, she has increased movement speed. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Get him, team. Did I miss my axe again? I think I did. Oh, the throws! We're gonna win this game. Got him, coach. Here we go. Baron time! Welcome to solo queue, guys. I mean, you never know who will win till the person actually wins. So many throws. I got him. Yeah, you can only spear me like 3 more times before I die. I have faith in my Nunu. Just look how much faith I have in him. I don't have faith in my team to dodge spears, though. But she has Lucky us. I'm distracting him, team. Get him. Oh my gosh, we are gods. We are literally, oh, hold on. I need to play this right, okay. Hold on, I gotta find the song. I'll find it. There we go. Got it. I always win when the song plays. The music is perfect. No, now it's perfect. Now it's perfect. See, you start 0-5, but then you're 4-5. I'm kind of scared of that Poppy, even though she's their support. Alright, gonna get my Spear Massage. People had doubts, dude. We got this. Not a single doubt. Go, Nunu! Use the power of friendship. Okay, power of friendship, is not working right now. Team, I need help. My axes are so on point today. Speed me up! Speed me up! Okay, we did it, team. Okay, maybe we didn't do it. How did I die? It's taking a lot of damage. Oh no, not the calling! Anything? What the flash? What the flash, dude? Okay. Come to the realization that we still can win this. Doesn't matter that Nunu 0-9. Has nothing to do with this game. You need the DBZ intro song on your playlist? If it's on Spotify, I probably will, yeah. Dude, this is literally the best music ever. Let's push, team. I don't do any damage. I do negative damage at this point. My E does some damage. Second best music. Why don't she AP this yet? She's going AP at least. I'm gonna get a super stash. Is DBZ an anime? I mean, I guess it, technically it is, but I don't consider it to be. I don't even know what it is. DBZ is DBZ. It's just own, like, its own thing. You know what I mean? I don't know. I guess you could. Yeah, technically it is an anime. What the hell do you want? I don't know what I can actually do in these fights. Wait for Nunu to make a play. It's like dodgeball. It's like middle school all over again. Here we go. Oh, double X. Oh, got some damage in. Nice. We need assist stones. Getting LB, getting LeBlanc, okay. If we get a LeBlanc on our team, we'll do well. Oh, you died. Is it go time? Is it go time? That's what I need to know. I think it's go time. Got the ignite on him. You guys finish him. Oh, it was worth. No, our base. Home guard's done. This song sucks. I mean, maybe, but still. Not that bad. Why did I do 301 damage to my E there? It does 301. Oh, because it scales with 80, right? Okay. Forgot about that. But I have, like, no bonus AD. So scaling on it is garbage. Maybe I should get a blade. Yeah, I'm actually gonna go with a blade this game. Let's do it, team. I don't care. I'm going in. I'm Olaf. Here we go. I got it. John, are you gonna die? Did Poppy just take out our jungler? What is this OP Poppy support stuff all about? And our jungler is 0 and 10. That's the worst part. You know, someone takes a, like, you know, in solo queue, someone takes a, really main, and then they just do, like, absolutely awful. It's just like, I don't know. Like, damn. I probably would have fed harder. Hey. My farm is really low. I wonder if I should get the red or her. I guess I'll get it. Okay, I guess Nuno will get it. Come on, man. Okay, someone said in the chat, all he's doing is just whining now. Do you see why I'm whining? I'm working hard for these buffs and golems. Alright, off we go. Let's get a blade. I need some sort of damage. Actually, what if I just go giant spell? What if I just go warmog? See, let's test that. If I go blade, I'm gonna focus really hard. Going, team. I just stepped in a nearly trap. Not good. Nearly trap reduces your armor and MR by so much. Oh, beautiful. Continued. Team, I'm kind of in a bad spot right now. Did we get one? We got Poppy. Worth 1 for 2. Go, team. No Leo. Oh. Jinx is like a nearly spear magnet. Randuin for the calling? salt. I'm salty as hell, dude. Freaking A. So salty that there's like, I don't even know. Can't find a good metaphor for that. But I'm pretty salty, not gonna lie. Man, I'm going in. Here we go. Oh, shoot. What happened to you? That was all my damage that they just got rid of. Rest in peace. I'm ready. I actually did not mean to throw the axe at him. I was gonna throw the axe at him. Someone else. I'm coming. Oh my gosh, what a beast. Got him, coach. Okay, cool. We're so good. 37-ton Baron. Oh man, I wonder if he's gonna tank towers now. I don't even care. I'll take you one-on-one. Never stood a chance. Actually, I think I can take this guy now. I can. What do you know? I just need to get to my axe. I need to stop throwing them all the way to, like, Africa or something. I don't even know where I'm throwing them to. Yeah, yeah, okay. Stop being fancy, please. Got him, coach. Okay, whatever. I got a GA. Got the Lee Sin GA. Worth. He's not gonna have that for next fight. Man, first of all, I'm a boss. I just wanna get that across. Man, even my dentist hates when I floss. Oh, man. I think we're gonna win this game. One of the windows, spray painted doors with the flames on them. Michigan plates and my name's on them, baby. Shady's here. Come on. Hydra for damage. I don't think I can enough, like, afford to build damage in this game. They let them get the third in here, but I don't think we have a chance. We're gonna have to defend this though. No, we have to defend this. Good job, Nunu. Good ulti. Get him, team. Oh, I'm going in. Randa wins and everything. Oh, triple kill, quadruple kill. This is how you play Olaf. Got him. Alright. That was a pretty good engage. The reason I engaged that is because I saw Lucian use his E. And his E removes any slows. So if I land one slow on him, he's gonna get slowed because he used it already. And it's pretty decent cooldown. So. Don't die to her. Run. Oh, you're crazy. We should make a quick dip and go do some donuts in the hospital parking lot. Cause girl, I got a sick whip. Kick the back window out of my grill and put some milk crates in the trunk. Rip out the stick shift and make a five seater. I'll be the 5 feet a chick. It ain't like me to split a piece of dry Peter. I'll be the S to the I. All right, well, that's my ghost there. I don't need a tank top to be a wife. I'll rip a tree out the ground and flip it upside down. No, save that. I'll tell you now, I'm so raw, still need to unthaw. You feel me? Y'all shut the club down like drinking the mall. But baby, your body like that's against the law. You the calling is so painful. Coastal containers, empty straw wrappers and all. You got more junk in your trunk than I do in my car. Now get up. Now you can do this on your own, but that's what. There we go. So get on the floor and grab somebody. Ain't nothing but a white trash party. I'm gonna go for blade. Just a stick on them. Not too bad. We lost two in hims, whatever. But that's Jinx's fault. She could have ran away, I think. I feel like this ends this. Okay. So, tough game, but definitely winnable. What do I need? I need, okay, 900 gold for a blade. Yeah, kill needs a death cap. That is true. My team's not very strong. It's just like me and Jinx, really. Why no Hydra? Hydra's not very good to buy late game. It's not a good item. For late. It's good early mid. Probably should sell for a sweeper. No. Coming. I'm coming. Whatever, I got two. I think they can finish it. Come on, you guys got it, I believe. I really like the Cutlass Rendrance thing that I'm doing. They can't push, actually, not with the two nips down and pushed in this hard. I'll have Blade the next time, though. That's good. What is a good late game damage item for Olaf? Maw of Malmortius is pretty good because he's able to sustain while he's low. So you gain a lot of AD from that, which also increases your E damage. So I think what I might do is get Blade and then go for Maw right after that. Sell the Doran for Maw. If I get that far. But, yeah. Maw is very good because, again, you sustain a lot while you're low. Blitz can help me a lot, especially versus the Elise who stacked health. Can you push bot and then go Baron? Actually, I don't think we can push bot anymore. They see Kale bot, so they want to engage on us right now. I'm going in. Okay, maybe I'm not. Nice, we got it. I'm gonna die though. Hopefully, they can do something versus that. Oh, she's almost dead. She is dead. Okay, but Jinx is in a really bad spot. Go focus the AD. He's right next to you. They're like focusing like their support when their AD carry is right next to them. Okay, that wasn't bad. We got Baron, and then I also, I stalled him long enough for Nunu to get Baron. Obviously, I wasn't in the, I wasn't in the best spot, but I at least was able to zone their team away from mine, and it also allowed us to get the objective, so it wasn't too bad. Save, inhibs, then we siege. How much damage am I taking? I'm taking a lot of AP and AD. Mostly AD though. I'll just ult it, honestly. Nice. What's my CDR? 10%. F8. I'm not gonna go Maw. I'm not taking a lot of AP damage. I'm taking a lot of AD from Lucian. I'm gonna go Glacial. I don't want this. Damn, I wish I got that Trillius, that'd been awesome. And we can end it here. GG. Alright, cool. Good game. I had a really tough laning phase, but we came back as a team. That was pretty good. Had a couple good team fights. Alright, he's gonna kill me. Alright, GG though. We can end it. I had to dive for it. Sick Biz, thank you so much for subbing. Welcome. The John is all happy. We won! We won! Nice.